Broken Blossoms is a century-old silent movie that roars with good acting and original story. It begins in China with a young man who wants to spread the word of Buddha as a missionary to the heathens of Western civilization. It stars Lillian Gish and Donald Crisp in a politically incorrect tale of child abuse, horror, and doom love. I've condensed it to about an hour and added high-fidelity music from the YouTube library. Here is Broken Blossoms.
Thank you. Thank you. Mm-hmm.